Hi Sita.
Hi Ram.
How are you?
I am fine, thanks. And you?
I am very well, thank you. Why did you go to hospital?
I had fever.
Where are you from?
I am from Vijayawada. And you?
I am from Hyderabad. Do you speak English?
Yes, I do. I can speak it a little.
Can you speak English?
Yes, I can, but I can't speak fluently.
How long have you been here?
For 10 days.
Do you like this place?
Yeah, this place is really good.
Would you like to live in abroad?
Sorry, what do you mean?
Okay, would you like to live in another country?
Why not? What are you going to do tomorrow?
Well, I think I will be free. So, we can meet here. Are you free tomorrow?
Let me think. Yeah.
What about going to the restaurant?
That would be great. What did you do yesterday?
I went to office. Then I went to temple.
How do you usually spend your time?
You know, I usually learn English or watch something on YouTube. How old are you?
I am 25. And you?
I am 5 years older than you.
So you are 30, right?
Yeah. Do you work or study?
I study.
Where do you study?
I study at Government Junior College.
Do you work or study?
I work.
Where do you work?
I work at a Microsoft company.
What's your job?
I am a teacher.
What do you teach?
I teach English.
What's your mother tongue?
Telugu.
Do you speak English?
Yes, I do.
What's your native place?
Amaravati.
Do you like this city?
Yeah, I really like living here.
How many languages do you know?
3. I can speak English, Hindi and Telugu.
How long have you been working here?
For 2 years.
Do you like your job?
Yeah.
Do you live with your parents?
Yes, I live.
Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
Do you have children?
Yes, I have 2 daughters.
Do you live in a house or apartment?
I live in a house.
Is your office far from your home?
No, it's near.
How long does it take you to get to office?
It's usually 1 hour.
How many days a week do you work?
It's usually 6 days a week.
How do you get to work?
By bike.
How do you get to college?
On foot.
Do you have a puppy or a cat?
I have a puppy.
Can I try on this dress?
Sure.
How much is it?
It's 50 rupees.
Thank you very much.
You are welcome.
Do you understand me?
Yeah, go on, please.
The function started an hour ago.
Sorry for coming late.
Let's go to the park.
Why not? I think it's a good idea.
Do you think English is easy?
To be frank, I don't think so. And what's your opinion?
What time do you go to bed?
At 10 o'clock.
What do you eat for breakfast?
I eat idli or dosa and a glass of milk.
What time is it now?
It's 9 o'clock in the morning.
Are you ready to order?
Yes, we would like 2 glasses of fresh mango juice.
How much is the ticket?
150 rupees.
Are you ready?
Not yet.
Hurry up or we will miss the train.
Okay.
How much money do we get?
25,000 per month.
Is it enough for you?
Well, it's quite good.
Are you satisfied with your job?
Not fully.
Where is the nearest restaurant?
Cross the road, then go about 100 meters and you will see it on the right side.
Do you understand the story?
Can you tell me what this word means? It's new for me.
What's your father's job?
He is a English teacher.
What's your mother's job?
She is a clerk.
Where are you going now?
I am going to market.
When will you come?
I shall come tomorrow.
Do you often read newspapers or magazines?
Yeah, I read newspapers.
I would like to congratulate you on passing the exam.
Thank you very much.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
With pleasure.
Are you busy now?
No, I am free now.
Can you talk to me now?
No, I am busy now.
How can I improve my spoken English?
I think you need to watch grammar classes on YouTube.
How can I improve my listening skills?
You need to listen more English movies, news, songs, etc.
How can I improve my speaking skills?
You need to speak more and you would find a speaking partner.
Have you had your lunch?
Yeah, I have had my lunch just now.
What time can I call you?
Feel free to call me anytime.
Do you like staying at home?
I find it very boring.
How is the dress?
It looks so beautiful.
Thanks for your help.
No problem. I am really glad to help you.